Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be taking you through my fridge cleaning routine, which I do mostly after every 15 days, but this time I delayed it specially because I wanted to include this in the Diwali organization series. So let's begin. Firstly, as you all can see, I have removed all shelves and everything from the fridge, and I've dipped a Scotch-Brite or a soft sponge, you can take whatever is available. I've just dipped it in a little white vinegar and water, and I'm just scrubbing the fridge thoroughly with the same solution. Once you're done with scrubbing your fridge, the next thing you want to do is take a damp cloth and wipe off all the dust. So here's a little tip from my side. Being an OCD person that I am, I really want everything to be super clean. Take a earbud and run it through the rubber which is present at the door of your fridge, and you can see so much of dirt coming from it. Repeat it again because it is layered. See the amount of dust that comes out from it. As you can see, it is perfectly clean now. Another tip from my side, take a earbud, cover it with a damp cloth and run it through every little corner of your fridge. This way all the dust comes out very, very easily and you don't even have to scrub that hard. So this is what my fridge somewhat looks like after it's cleaned. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till the next time. Bye.